Hello folks, and welcome to the TNM's English Journey. My name is Thiago, and today I'm going to show you how to pronounce the flat T and drop T sound. Flat T is a sound that happens when the T is between two vowels, usually between two vowels actually, and it is right after a non-stressed syllable. So water, matter, you can see that the A sound is stressed, not the T-E-R sound. All of these five cases right here, that's the situation where there is a stressed syllable right before the T. And in this last situation, hospital, the T is right after a non-stressed syllable, the PI, and right before the PI, there is a stressed syllable. So right before the PI has a stressed syllable, which is the hospital. And by the way, this is not a general rule, you don't need it to say it like that, but it's so commonly said that you're not gonna sound really natural if you don't use it. You're not gonna really sound it like a native. So there is also variation. If you say UK English, if you're British, you know, the water is not gonna have that flat sound. In UK, they usually have a kind of a edgy sound, you know, like water, meta, letter, better, beetle, and hospital. And in some cases, we're gonna be linking words like but and I got an I got an it, sorry. And when we link words, the flap sound is gonna happen, it's gonna be pronounced. So, but I and got I. So the T with the I forms, they form a flap sound, and the got with it, they also form a flap sound. So got it. You can also use the informal way, got it, and it's gonna be a flap sound as well. And now we have the drop T. The drop T is a muted T. Is a muted sound, and you actually don't really pronounce the T. So the first word, if you were to say normally, it would be a fantasy, but if you were to say with the drop T, it's gonna be a fantasy. The T is really muted, you cannot really hear it. And this happens usually when there's a N right before the T. So as you can see, fantasy, there's the end, mountain, the normal way would be mountain, but with the drop T is mountain, fasten, listen, and want it, and faint. If you look closely, you're gonna see a pattern of sound. So eventually you're gonna see the words that end with N and N, EN, EN, ED, they're gonna have a drop T sound, and words that end with the ER or TLE, you're gonna see that most of them, not all of them, keep that in mind, most of them are gonna have the flat T sound. So that was it for today, and hope to see you guys on the other side less in the next video. Check out the Instagrams, our Instagrams, my Instagram, and also my brother's Instagram. And also I'm gonna be putting the IGs right up here. So check them out, and see you guys later.